Hey guys, so I recently hit 300 subscribers on this channel, and I'm really thankful for that. I give thanks to God and to you, my friends, for being very, very supportive. And this is my first video lesson, and it's on a gospel fill. It's really simple. I just recommend you to know your doubles on your bass drum, but that's it. So the fill itself starts with kick, kick. And then you have right and left on your snare and hi-hat. And then you have right, left, right on snare. So the fill up to there sounds like this. From there, you're gonna do kick, kick again. And then you're gonna do left, right on tom 1 and snare. So the fill to there sounds like this. And then you're gonna have kick, kick again. And then left, right again. And then kick, kick again. And then left, crash, left, crash, yeah. Just make sure you put a kick to it. So the whole fill sounds like this. I hope you enjoyed it, guys. Thank you.